So if you want to unbind or delete some of your hotkeys or controller inputs, go to Settings, then go down to Input, then go down to where you see Hotkeys and Port Controls, choose the one you're trying to change, and for controller it's X to remove, and Delete on keyboard. It's the same for these, and then it'll get rid of a button you don't want there.